right, folks, we're checking out a 1957 Cadillac El Dorado Seville hardtop. This is a very clean original car. It's painted gray, its original color. The interior is green, and it is the original interior in this car. The way it came out of the factory. Underside of the car is nice and clean. All the chrome and stainless is in place. It's got 51,756 miles on the odometer, and we believe that is original miles based on the condition of this original interior, which is just in fantastic condition, as you're going to see. It's a fully loaded car, power windows, power brakes, power steering. It's got a new AC and heat system in it. Got new white wall tires. Car's in excellent condition, just a great driver. Wouldn't hesitate driving this car anywhere. Really is that nice. So you've got the chrome bows in the ceiling, the back seat's in great shape. I mean, no rips or tears, and that is the original upholstery on this car, so good reason to think that 51,000 miles is the original mileage on the vehicle. All chrome and stainless once again is in good shape. All the glass is in good shape. It's powered by a 365 V8 with dual quad, so it's a 325 horse engine. And it's just an excellent survivor. So you gotta check it out. See it at Classical Gas Enterprises. Visit us at www.classicalgasmotors.com.